course not spend too much. Yeah, and we can talk with the petite girls and also every people around us. Yeah, when you go to a restaurant, you can select a table with one people sitting opposite of you, right? So you can you can talk with her, open up and get her contact. And also we do many product and business presentations to expand our user base and organization. And very important that is we did a review with our uplines every day to improve ourselves. And last but not least, we need to attend trainings to add value and also got some improvement and growth of ourselves. So some of my partners, actually most of them are doing these every day. And I would like to share some of their case with you. One is Joanna and Tommy. They work in logistic field, and just 1 year because of their massive action, this year she is now going for Blue Diamond and 2 stars creator. And also this Candy, she just joined in March. You can see she is pregnant. She just delivered her second baby and resting at home now, but she achieved Ruby last month. She keep doing this, make calls, and doing referrals for me, and then she really achieved it. And also Tracy, a mom of 2 kids, 4 and 3 years old. Not easy, right? Very busy. But she really used the products very well. She demonstrated TR9 the best. So she also going for TE in 1 year. Yeah. And last but not least, my 2 very close partners, Alice and Katie, they both are part-time and they got kids to take care and very busy every day. But Alice achieved 30+1 in June, and Katie also being Star Creator and Emerald this year. And very, very important, and they all very willing to learn, so they all are here today. Please give them a big hand. Ready? Hi! Yeah, so, no excuse. Just do it. Everybody, if you keep doing it, you will achieve your best of the best results, right? And of course, when you are taking action, I'm sure all of you may know, not always bring you happiness, right? You will facing rejections every day, right? Because it's normal, because you're taking action. And for me, when I just became a BD, as I said, I just have my first baby delivered, right? After a long maternity leave, yeah, because full-time new skin, I need to take leave, and then I back to work as normal.